Kabalia from Allen Banagata, and I scored 99.9 percentile in JEE Main's January attempt. So, first of all, I think throughout the 2 years, it is important to focus, and chapter by chapter, as they come, you need to solve at least few questions and have a really good flow with them. So, if you can manage to solve questions throughout the 2 years and be motivated, it's not hard to crack JEE Mains. I studied about 3 to 4 hours a day, which is actually quite sufficient if you manage to make those hours productive. I went through Allen coaching, which was very helpful because it provided many teachers with who interacted with me and cleared all my doubts. And there were many exams in Allen which helps you to constantly analyze what mistakes you're making and how what you can do to improve your rank and improve your score. Obviously, my parents were very supportive. They made me adhere to some schedules, which actually helps. Mains is not just about scoring well, but also having good mental stamina, because all that counts in those 3 hours. Most important thing is to be motivated throughout the 2 years, so that you're constantly able to focus on your studies, because 2 years is a long journey and people tend to lose their focus. So if you're able to stay motivated and able to find a reason to stay motivated, then you will do well in JEE Mains.